Hey, MSA. Okay, so here's the plan for this week. This is Friday, so this is the dimensional analysis practice Jamboard from last Friday. This is spread out kind of funny because we have conferences and weird things going on these weeks. So Tuesday morning, you're going to wrap up the stuff from last week. If you haven't finished the gizmo yet, you should do that. If you haven't completed the practice Jamboard yet, you should do that. If you haven't turned in your slideshow, you should do that. And then in the afternoon, we're going to do a gizmo that is actually really similar to the one you did before, but it gets deeper. You're going to use scientific notation and significant digits in combination with the unit conversion skills that you have already mastered. So then on Thursday, we have conferences, and I'll be happy to meet with some of your parents then. Make sure you have all your work in so I can say good things, right? Then we'll have some more practice problems. And finally, we're going to be working with medical dosages. So this is kind of like stepping up our game a bit more, looking at some kind of tricky conversions with medical dosages. Then next week, we are looking at speeds. So converting a bunch of different speeds and doing a student-created graph, claim evidence reasoning about that. And then we'll have our unit quiz next Thursday. So not this Thursday, but next Thursday is going to wrap up our unit. And then the week after that is the week right before spring break. So we're going to do a little mini unit about careers in physics. You're going to learn about a lot about some interesting things that you can do with a physics degree. So good things. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.